In today's video, we will learn how to remove surgical stitch. We need a stitch cutter to remove the stitch. In stitch cutter, you just cut the stitch. Don't cut the knot side. You just cut the beyond the knot side. It is easier to remove the stitch and it is very much efficiently you will remove the stitch. After cutting the stitch, just pull down the suture slowly. It will remove very slowly from the one side.